Five Nights at Freddy's. It's a series that I can confidently say I've liked for over 9 whole years, which is absolutely insane. This series has come a long way, but how do I really feel about it? That's what I'm going to be talking about today. So hello everyone, welcome to my first My Opinion On video. This is going to be a series where I go through and talk about my opinion on certain games. There will be 3 categories in total, which are gameplay, story, and fanbase. Today's game will be Five Nights at Freddy's, so let's go ahead and get started. Here we go. The FNAF series has multiple games. Counting spin-offs, the series has a whopping 15 games and 2 DLCs. Each game plays differently than the next, and while they all have similar elements, each game feels different and exciting to play. Sure, there are some games better than others, but I can still have fun playing like any of them. So for gameplay, I'm gonna have to give it like a solid 10 out of 10, honestly. I can play any of them and have fun. Now, obviously, there are FNAF fans that know this game has an extremely complex story. At the start, it wasn't that confusing. We had little characters with very little information, and we still figured out, like, most of it. But now we have, like, what, over 15 games, over 200 characters, an unbelievable amount of books, and a whole goddamn movie. To the point where people that have been studying and theorizing this lore for years still don't even really know what's going on. But there are some plot holes and like flaws and mysteries that probably won't ever be solved, and that can definitely be frustrating. But what I love to see is like everyone come together to theorize or share ideas or even just like mention a few points. I do always love talking about the story, even though we probably won't ever like solve everything. I really do enjoy looking into it. So for the story, I'm probably really biased towards this again. I will have to give it a 9 out of 10 because there are some flaws for sure. Now, I would say the FNAF community, for the most part, is an amazing and very talented community. You have people creating fan games like T-Jock, Candies, Flumpties, and so much more. But then you also have people making these like incredible looking like costumes and cosplays. Like, goddamn, the community can make some amazing stuff. But there is obviously a bad side to everything. Let's be honest here, I know a lot of you don't want to hear this, but the FNAF community, like fanbase, is mostly children. Now, it's not a bad thing, and it doesn't mean the series is for children, it's just that kids like horror, and that's perfectly fine. That's fine. But recently, I would say the community has gotten very, like, toxic, unfortunately. Whenever someone tries sharing, like, a theory, they usually get met with, like, a classic, like, you're wrong, I'm right kind of thing. Everyone is super protective of their theories, and you can't really say anything without someone calling you, like, dumb or, like, stupid or, like, wrong. Even Dokko, MatPat, and especially FNAF have complained with the same issue. But there are obviously still is a bunch of good people left in the fandom, and to those people, you have my full respect. I really appreciate you guys. But out of 10, I'd probably rate the fanbase like an 8 out of 10. Yeah, it has its pros and cons, but overall, I'd say it's a pretty nice community. My final overall rating for the game series Five Nights at Freddy's is gonna have to be a 10 out of 10. Yeah, I know, the fanbase isn't perfect, but it's a series I've loved my whole life, and it doesn't really feel right giving it anything else than 10. Yes, I know I'm definitely biased towards it, but come on, it's FNAF. If I had to give it like a non-biased rating, I would still probably give it like an 8 or a 9. It's an amazing series. So yeah, that's my opinion on FNAF, but let me know what you guys think. Is FNAF overrated, underrated, or do you guys think it's perfectly rated? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more of these videos. Bye.